This is your CBS 46 News Update, brought to you by West Shore Home.
Good evening, I'm Sean Gables. We start with the latest on a deadly nitrogen disaster tonight. New information coming out about the victims, and here's the latest. Three people remain in critical condition in the hospital tonight. Investigators are on the ground in Gainesville at Foundation Food Group. Police released the names of six victims today. We're also hearing the frantic 911 calls for help. CBS 46 spent the day in Gainesville to get you the newest information on what happened, and authorities are now confirming it was five men and one woman who died yesterday. They were all employees of the poultry facility. Tonight, we are hearing the frantic 911 calls after the nitrogen line ruptured.
And I've got multiple people affected by liquid nitrogen.
Yes, sir. We've got additional units coming to you. Are the responders with you?
What can I do with someone who's been affected?
And that I've got a person who could potentially be frozen from liquid nitrogen. We run nitrogen freezers here.
You can hear the sirens in the background. You can only imagine the chaotic scene that played out inside the plant around 10 a.m. yesterday morning. The Hall County Sheriff's Office has released the identities of the six people who died. The victims range in ages 28 to 45. Several agencies are involved in this investigation, including OSHA. A Hall County firefighter was also released from the hospital this afternoon. And through our investigation, CBS 46 has learned Foundation Food Group has been cited by OSHA at least 15 times in the past 5 years. In 2017, an employee lost his fingers after they got jammed in a machine. We've also learned about a prayer service tonight for the families. There will also be a vigil tomorrow afternoon. Developing tonight, the U.S. could add a third vaccine soon to its arsenal in the fight against COVID-19. The results of the Johnson & Johnson Phase 3 trial just came out. The vaccine was 85% effective in preventing severe cases of the disease, but only 66% effective in all cases. However, results also revealed protection against multiple emerging virus variants, including the strain most recently discovered in South Africa.
This has been your personal news update from CBS 46 News, brought to you by West Shore Homes, Atlanta's one-day bath remodeler.